It's not cooked in the microwave and it's not cooked in the oven. It's actually cooked in the air fryer. Let me show you how easy it is to make an air fried steakhouse potato. What's good, my YouTube family? I hope all is well out there. So today's little video is really quick, easy, and simple. As you can see, I have some potatoes here, and I use my, before I start filming, I use my little vegetable brush you see right there, and I just cleaned up my potatoes really well, because you definitely want to start with a nice, crispy, clean potato. So the next thing I'm going to do, you guys, is just poke holes all within these potatoes. This is a really quick, simple, I like to call it a hack, because when I first ran across this idea, I was just like, oh yes, this is the move, especially on a hot summer day. If you want a nice steakhouse baked potato, this is the way, and you don't want to cut on the oven because it's like already hot outside, this is the way to go. It comes out so perfectly fluffy in the inside and crispy on the outside. So, like I said, what I'm just doing here, you guys, is just, I'm just gonna continue poking holes in these potatoes. And I wish I had bigger potatoes, but this is the only ones I had on deck. So we go use what we got to what? Get what we want. Now that you have your nice clean potatoes all poked up, I just have right here some soft whipped margarine. You wanna, if you have olive oil, you could base rub your potatoes with olive oil. You can use vegetable oil, you can use whatever kind of oil you want, but you want to put some type of butter or oil on there so your seasonings can stick to the potato good, and also it's just gonna make the potato even more delicious. Now we have our potatoes nice and rubbed down with a nice little margarine bath. I'm gonna go over here and just wipe some of this butter off of my gloves because I don't want to transfer that to my seasoning jars. So the seasonings that I'm going to use for the outside of my potato is this Himalayan pink salt, which contains black pepper and garlic. That's one of the seasonings I'm going to use. And the other one is a like a roasted, I'll show you guys up close. It's like a roasted garden vegetable seasoning, which is bomb. Now that you have your potatoes all buttered up and seasoned up, just grab out your bucket to your air fryer. You go toss them bad boys up in the air fryer. You go set them joints and you go forget them joints. Okay, y'all, so for my potatoes because they're not that big. Sorry guys that my camera didn't focus in, but I basically put the temp on 350 and I'm gonna let it go for about 45 minutes to start with. Then I'm gonna check them to see how tender they are, and if they're not to my liking, I'll put them like on another 45 minutes. Now let's check our potatoes. So at this point, y'all, my potatoes is done. Do you see the crispy skin? So I ended up cooking mine for about an hour and 30 minutes in the air fryer, and they were perfect. Crispy skin, fluffy on the outside. Now what I'm gonna do, guys, for you, I'm going to actually slice into one of these potatoes because I have to show you guys how fluffy. Look at that. Let me get you guys back in the camera. Look how fluffy that is on the inside. Listen, first of all, y'all, I cannot make this stuff up. I literally love cooking. It gets me so excited. Matter of fact, let me put in a clip real quick on what I did just yesterday. So yesterday's dinner, sis then made deviled eggs, sis then made cornbread, she then made string beans, she then fried up some nice beautiful haddock, I got some macaroni and cheese right here. And here is the beautiful haddock that I was talking about. And I also fried some beautiful chicken because you know what? Sis is a beast in the kitchen and cooking makes me happy. And that's what I do. And I'm a cook until the day that I die.
Boy, if you don't get...
So, here's the finished product, y'all. Delicious. I paired it with some sauteed shrimp. I sauteed me some shrimp and butter. I have some beautiful garlic bread right here. I have a beautiful porterhouse steak that I seared off. And I also have me a beautiful chef salad on the side. Y'all, easiest 1, 2, 3, air fried steakhouse potato. Get with it. Love y'all. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video.